This, surprisingly not a death trap, is considered the first combat submarine. Invented before electrical power, it used a hand crank propeller to navigate forward and a water pump to sink and surface. It also had a drill, which theoretically was used to attach explosives to the bottom of enemy ships. It never actually worked, though.